homicide. Police are on the search for two women said to be fleeing the scene of the crime.